Bord.
Cinema squad, black like the people who first knew God, black like the people with the power of the lightning rod, black, black is like the black with the black fist raw.
And you're probably wondering, why in the world is she jamming to Boogie Nights? Well, guys, let me just tell you why I'm so excited. We, my husband and I, are embarking on our 2-year stint as a company. Our All Things O Natural company is 2 years old, and we are super excited. So we are embarking on our 2-year Nattyversary, and we can't be more excited. So you're probably wondering, well, why are you playing 70s music? Well, why not? There's so much to love about the 70s. Not only were we born in the 70s and we're children of the 70s, there's so much to love about the 70s. I love the fashion, I love the beauty, I love the hair, I love, oh my gosh, the music, the colors, everything, okay? I love the 70s. It was such a funky period, okay, guys? And let me just say why else I absolutely love the 70s, okay? It was a time where we actually embraced each other as brother and sister instead of what's up, my fill in blank. We actually greeted each other. We looked at each other, you know what I mean? It was about respect. It was about, because we loved who we were, we loved ourselves so we could extend that love to others. We loved everything about us from head to toe. It was just all about love and beauty and just, oh my gosh, and embracing others. So why not love the 70s? And we wanted to bring that back, even for a short period. So that is why our theme is created around the 70s. And I'm so excited, guys. So let me just tell you what we're gonna be doing throughout the month. We will be hosting giveaways. I'm so excited about that. And I will reveal who will be partaking in our giveaway as I'm doing the giveaways, guys. But trust me, it's some awesome stuff. Can you tell by my excitement? I'm excited. And also, we will be having our Nattyversary 70s box. Well, what's that, you say? That is going to be our box that includes some of our wonderful goodies. But not only that, we hired a local artist to create some artwork for us, and we turn those into labels, and those will be on our Natty goodies. So in the box, which we will only have 50, guys, only, because we know we will probably get, you know, overwhelmed with everything. So in the box, let me tell you what you're going to get. You are going to get our Natty ACV Hair and Scalp Mist, okay, as well as a 12-ounce size of our Natty Moist, which can be used as a leave-in, it can be used for co-washing, it can be used as a moisturizing styler, and it can be used as a light body moisturizer. You're also going to get the Dudu Awesome Natural African Black Shampoo, awesome stuff, oh my gosh, as well as our deep conditioner, our Natty Kupuasu and Razul deep conditioner, oh my gosh, amazing. And last but not least, you're going to be receiving an 8-ounce Natty Butter. Yay! Woohoo! Okay? So that will be included in the Natty box, guys, and the price will be located on our website at www.livingthenattylifestyle.blogspot.com, and I will put the information down in the description box, guys, so don't worry. And again, there will only be 50 of those. They are for pre-order, so we can make sure you get all your Natty goodies, and you can select your scent. You can select your scent and all that good stuff. So I'm super excited, and we just wanted to do this giveaway because you guys have helped us get here, and we can't thank you enough. We have grown. I can't even tell you how much we've grown. It's almost unbelievable, but it's just amazing where we've been, guys. Amazing. So much going on. I'm so excited. So we're going to honor the 70s and honor our Nattyversary, and all of it is going to be themed around 70s because we love the 70s. And if you are a child of the 70s, or you grew up or a teenager of the 70s, you know what I'm talking about. It's all about that love. It's all about that cat daddy love. It's all that. Okay, so I am just super excited, guys. So stay tuned. You don't want to miss. And I will see you on my Facebook page, guys. For any information, any questions or comments, please make sure you leave them below, and I'll try to answer them as quick as I can, guys. So, mwah, and until next time, I'll see you later.